I don't know if you know what this beer does, so I'm making you drink it.
Sounds like real-life situation.
Sounds like Nazareth College, a college that I attended.
Plasma Greyhound.
Any picks, Andrew? Anything you want
to
do?
I need to do an egg hunt, but nothing I need to.
Okay, you are the host, so you gotta pick a mission.
I'm all good, he says, not realizing this is all his job.
Sure. Don't let us hold you back.
Real life on the farm, kinda lit.
MF Nitro.
How am I getting?
Oh, goddamn, is that a barley bulb?
Holy fucking shit.
The ceiling snatcher!
Alright.
Fucking hell, Brock. You gotta get out of my hole. Yeah, that's you, Sneef. Get out of my hole.
Is there any rhyme or reason to figuring out how we find it, or no?
Makes noises.
Oh.
It's around here somewhere. It's real close.
Can you imitate the noise for me, Becky?
It's like... Oh shit, I can't even... It's like... Pew, 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 kind of a noise.
Uh-huh.
I couldn't make it
if I
wanted
to.
Could you do it so it didn't suck entirely?
Oh, Becky.
I'm fine. No one's ever been so fine. Oh, I hear it, I hear it, I hear it. Shit, where are you? I heard it so clearly. It's usually just laying on the ground, though, which is what makes me confused.
Just a couple of
Oh, there it is, I found it.
Where was it?
It was back in here. Yeah. Alright, assholes, if you want to get over here and claim your loot, please do.
Trying! This is where the hacking is.
Give me another yell again.
Face cringe.
Sorry, I'm actually a bit too lazy to look around with a mouse. I'm gonna need David to come into the bedroom and point the mouse at where he's gonna be.
That sounds like a great idea, and I would really be down for that.
Holy god, that's a lot of Praetorians.
You've triggered the rival comms router anti-tampering system.
I guess we're starting that now, too.
Yeah, you guys took the data cell and didn't even take the Jadis back. Ugh.
Yeah, that's because I only can hold one thing at a time.
Sorry, David, did you just prelude that complaint with a nyeh?
Yeah.
I need to do it again without apologizing. I didn't really use a driller for this. Andrew?
Dude, this might be the best pipe I've ever played.
Number one best pipe?
Natural's best pipe.
First to execute. First to actually build it.
Danny Boca got 13, so...
So...
I just gave you a stank face?
No, I...
Somebody's health.
I looked at...
Oh, good.
You know he's in combat.
Hi there, what did you just do? Did you just jump down the hole?
Oh, I sure did!
Did I tell you guys I found, evil Nat and Andrew?
Oh?
Oh. Were you watching Beavis and Butthead again?
Nah, that's good. Nat and Andrew, I found these,
better
these
than
guys me. At college, because I was, like, I was
at college.
At the study desk.
Yeah.
And, there's these two guys who are sitting in the adjacent one, and they're just talking about the douchebaggiest stuff for, like, an hour in the quiet section. Just like, yeah, dude, I told this bitch to get an abortion, and, like... She just wouldn't, and then I had to, like, sue her, like, just absolutely insane, corroded shit. So I got a look at them as I was leaving, and I'm like, holy shit. One of them looks a lot like me, and one of them looks a lot like Andrew, but like if they were our cartoonishly evil clones. What's up, bitch?
It's Brittany! It didn't connect to the fucking idiot other moron. There we go.
It didn't do what now?
It didn't
because I wanted to bitch
and moan. Okay?
Yeah, press the bigger button.
As clear as possible.
David, that is the second time in the last 10 minutes that you have prefaced a statement with, yeah.
What did I say?
Yeah, go ahead and hit it. Like,
fine, you know what, fuck you, that's all I'm gonna preface things with now.
That's actually what I want. That's my end. Milk lovers, you drink milk after.
That's how it goes, isn't it?
Yeah, nice on Andrew.
Yeah, quick shout out to David, who, slid past me as I was fixing something and getting swarmed by Glyphids, and then did nothing. Swung back again and shotgunned me to the face.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Feels like I'm at Coachella.
It's brave,
again.
Baby.
Oh, Dick Wilder.
Oh, shoot. Ah, no, damage. Ah!
Fucking idiot alert. You fucking imagine having epilepsy while playing this game. Team Cocket.
Some of my fire. Oh my god, I don't have a in my head
too. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I saw that too. Right, I have ZZ Top Beard now.
What was this arc for Danny? It was. Tip and play deep rock.
Oh yeah, and stay up all night on Fridays.
Yeah.
That's
gonna cost you a lot. Andrew just drilled directly into my asshole.
What else?
And I kind of like.
Only been popped by Andrew once.
You have.
Egg time?
Egg time!
Oh, already you guys over here.
Oh! Oh,
somebody evoke.
Who did that? Where's that? Where's
that would be!
Where's this thing? Oh, we can hack it! Oh, we're not. Okay.
Stay with this Praetorian's corpse.
I'm trying, bitch! Me when I'm going down.
Are you? Oh my god, I can't believe I was rotating through my weapons to try and find my grenade instead of just pressing G.
Dump ass moment. He guess who called Molly?
Fuck you, dog. What the heck?
Well, I don't know about yo goofy asses, but I'm getting some starch nuts.
While you were mining for eggs, I studied the starch nut.
The main objective, I studied the starch nut. Oh,
I got
yeah.
Cornered, bitch.
That'd be my big fat ass being the first one in the slap the nuts.
Slap the nuts.
That's what it's called in the shop.
Oh my god, why is my head always missing?
It's not missing for me.
No, it's back, but it like recedes or like, I don't know, peers out from the abyss of like,
who else's head receding?
Seated
when
head.
Her head
be receding. Wine got herself a big brown beaver and shows them off to all her friends. One day you know that beaver tried to leave her, so she gave him up a cyclone fence. Along came Lou with the old baboons and recognized that smell. It smells like seven legs. That beaver ain't got a
man, seeing Andrew as a poor floss is really just doing something to me. That's so good at happy receiving.